What's going on, JordanRSPS here, and today I'm back with a brand new video, and today I'm back on OSPS yet again with a brand new video, and today is going to be a start of my Road to Max series. So I'm going to be making a new account for this. I'm going to be obviously doing everything from scratch, level 3, and then we'll be working our way up and hopefully maxing all our statistics. So we're going to create an account here. Jordan series is going to be the name and obviously a password that you guys are not going to know. So we're going to log in here. We already have our starter gear, and obviously we have one and everything besides constitution, so we are going to get straight into this. There's going to be a lot of things we're going to be doing. We're going to be obviously maxing our combat stats first, as they are the most important ones, but at the end of the video I'm also going to be doing a giveaway, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, let's get straight into this video. Okay, so as you can see, we have some pretty good starting gear. We've got 250k obviously via iron in my inventory, and some rune items, and obviously mage and range. So we're going to go into the shop over here. I think it's this one. Yeah, the shop, and we're going to buy some gear, maybe rune. That is the general store. We do not want to go there, so let's approach this guy real quick. Let's go to the melee combat tutor, and let's buy, how much is everything? 35k, so we have 250k, so we need to be very, we need to save our money. So I'm going to buy an amulet of strength, we're going to buy some rune gear, don't buy two of anything now, a shield, rune boots, do I have enough? Ooh, this is getting, intense. How much is a DDS? Please don't be much. 30k. We need to make 15k. So I think we're going to do some thieving real quick. Okay, so I'm up for thieving souls. We're going to thieve real quick. Hopefully we sell for quite a bit. We're level 10. I'm not too sure if you can sell them. That's a thing. Who's that? That's a guy. So we're going to... We've got 5. I'm going to see if there's a guy we can sell them to. So I'll be back. Okay, perfect. So the general store buys them for 1k each. So if we sell 5 here, we got 20k, so we need to do this 10 more times, fever guy here 10 more times, and then we have enough for the DDS. One lot, and two lots. So we've got the 30k, so we're going to buy the DDS real quick, and then there's a star inventory pre-set up, so we are going to buy the DDS, talk to, go down here, DDS, buy one dragon dagger. Okay, so perfect, so we got the gear going on. We are now going to go to rock crab, so we need to go to the teleportation wizard over here. So let's go view teleports, and then click rock crabs at the top, I believe. Yeah, maybe I'll teleport there. And now we are going to kill these for a while until we get enough to at least equip the rune full helm, and obviously the rune skim tower as well. So let's get straight into this. Let's see how much XP it gives, actually. I did a tutorial on this, I believe, so let's see how much it gives the strength. Ooh, 16, one hit, and we hit one as well, so it's hitting quite good, actually, so this shouldn't take that long. Yeah, 3, and we hit a 31, so yeah, this is going to be quick. So we're going to get to level 40 on all of our skills, and then I'll cut back. Okay, so I'm level 40 everything in the combat genre, besides obviously the range and the magic. So we're going to equip the gear we have here, so you can get rid of this rune now. So we're going to hit way harder, and this shouldn't take that long to level up. I need, I believe, 60 for the DDS, so we're going to obviously get the strength of first and collect the bones and all that, but 60, the 60 attack is what we need mainly. So it's quite fast prayer XP as well, considering the lowest bones you can get. So it's doing okay. We are level 50 strength already, and we're going to level up everything to 70, I think, and then I'll cut back. 71 strength, 70 attack, and 71 defense. At this point, I unfortunately messed up my recording. I paused it when I was doing stuff and unpaused it when I wasn't doing stuff. So, like, I'm recording all the stuff I don't need to record. So, it's kind of awkward here. But at this point, I'm doing range. I'm getting all my range gear. I need to get cosmic rooms, I believe, here. Or mind rooms, even. I'm also selling some stuff here. So, at this point, I'm obviously getting range up and magic up. And then, after that, I do a lot of thieving. But overall, I'm going to do a time-lapse here, as I kind of messed up again. I did this last video, I believe, as well. So, I need to get more into it. I need to stop doing that. But, yeah. I'm gonna do a little time lapse here, and Ben will get onto the giveaway at the end.
Yeah. it. Now let me bone it and let me own it, my girl. Give you all the style that I have myself. I see what may be good, that's my word. Give you the good loving that is preferred. You deserve it, so don't be scared. It's hypnotic the way you move. Let me acknowledge the way you do. Then I would not lie, baby. You be me a black addict.
So this is going to be our more or less last inventory, so we're going to go to the general store, sell this, let's see how much we make. It should be near 500k, not exactly obviously, but it will do. So 437k, close enough. So we're not going to buy it this episode, but next episode we are going to be buying a bunch of runes and range gear and hopefully maxing all our levels then, so which about with the... And maxing all our levels then, so that'll be pretty cool. But with that being said, I'm going to be doing a $50 scroller giveaway this episode. So if you want to be entered in the chance of winning back, then all you have to do is like the video, come to your agent, and subscribe to my channel. And obviously check out the survey if you haven't already. With that being said, thanks for watching this video, lads. This has been more of a starter episode slash introduction. So I didn't do as much as I'm going to be doing in the future episodes, but it'll do. So yeah, thanks for watching the video.